have consistently said for the last 13 years, no one can guarantee that that airline is 100% safe. But I think in 13 years, we've carried 220 million people, and until today, we have never lost a life. But I think any airline CEO who says that he can guarantee that his airline is 100% safe is not accurate. There's so many factors. And right now, we cannot speculate as to what was the cause of the accident. But for the last 13 years, we have run a very thorough operation, and we will continue to do that. Safety is paramount for us.
Thank you. Thank you.